This is kind of sad. We're out here on the Blue Heron Bridge cleanup, getting garlic mustard, and there's this dead robin that apparently a hawk got. And nothing left that's edible, I guess. This is where we are down by the Charles River in Newtonville. And over there is Waltham. And this is the target, what we're pulling, garlic mustard. Usually it's a lot taller this time of year, and those little flowers would be much higher up and blooming. But we're getting it at